podcast with Veronica
and Sandra,
Marisol
and Lexi
and Nick.
Let's do this!
Set apart from the ash, I am born again.
your sun down and set me free. Everything of this world will fade. I'm pressing on till I see your face. I will live that your will be done. I won't stop till your kingdom.
Welcome back to week 4 of our lesson plan. Before we get started, does anyone remember the theme of this month? Anyone? That's right. Mirror, mirror. And who remembers the main idea? Aha. There's something special about you. Now, let's join our groups and get to the questions. Ready for kickoff this lesson?
Yeah.
All right, so before we get kicked off, just remember the bottom line of this lesson is that God wants to share special moments with all of us. So, kick off the first question. So, God shared special moments with Gideon that helped convince him that he was special. My question to you guys, does God still need to convince you that you're special? Definitely sometimes hard, especially when we're going through tough times in our lives. But he's always there, and just remember, you're special. For the next question, how does God convince us that we are special to him?
Sometimes when I read the Bible, it reminds me that I'm special.
Very good. Just remember, you're special to him, always and forever. You're special to us, you're special to everyone. Question 3. God and Gideon shared a special moment together. So my question for you guys is, have you ever shared a special moment with God?
When I worship. When I pray.
There's many ways to share a special moment with God. Alright parents, now it's your turn to read the remainder of the questions to your kids at home.
Bye!
Bye guys!
I miss you all. I can't wait to see you. I hope you guys are staying healthy and safe, and this will all be over soon.
I miss you guys so much. I cannot wait to have you guys back playing here with all of your teachers. Remember, guys, you guys are made to be special. God thinks you're special. And stay safe out there. Bye.